song I'm about to play is about loving something. It's about loving a dog. And I'll just play it. I found him down on Red River Road, hungry and crying and cold. Just another throwaway pup that someone left to die. I wrapped him in my Carhart coat and let him have the rest of my coat. The burger that I bought for lunch and the rest of my French fries. I knew Dad would disapprove, but all he had to say was, "What you gonna call that mutt for Pete's sake?" So I named him Pete with a one black eye, corkscrew tail and funny underbite. He became my closest friend, just like a brother to me. And I slipped food underneath the table, took the heat for the chew-through cable, and I threw the tennis ball till my shoulder ached for Pete's sake. We'd go to town on Friday nights, and Pete was just another one of the guys, hanging out of my backseat window, howling at the moon. Every time we passed a snow-cone stand, he would bark till I pulled in. And those girls would feed him rainbow ice until his tongue turned blue. He always had the chaperone when I went on a date. I let a couple cat lovers go for Pete's sake. And I leaned on Pete when my grandpa died. For the next 3 weeks, he never left my side. The way he looked at me, somehow he understood. So I left home, brought my biggest fan with me, found a place next to a park with plenty of room to play for Pete's sake. The years turned Pete's eyes cloudy and his big nose gray. His old hips gave out, he couldn't get around. I couldn't watch him hurt that way. And I told him, Pete, up in doggy heaven, there's lots of rainbow ice and tennis balls for fetching. And you won't hurt anymore. Now you be a good boy, okay? And I said, Doc, go ahead and do it, for I change my mind before I lose it. And I did the hardest thing I've ever had to do that day for Pete's sake.
Thank y'all so much for coming tonight. Y'all did a great thing by being here.